Yeah, it's, obviously yesterday was a great day, and it was exciting and lots of fun. And looking forward to the game and being on the ice with the best players in the world.
Connor mentioned that you guys don't know if you're playing together yet, but who are you most looking forward to playing with just in the Pacific Division?
Oh, I don't know. I can't really single out one guy. I think every guy at this event in general, on every team, is so special, and they're such talented hockey players. So just exciting to be on the ice with them and play with them.
Is there anything that you can learn from these guys? Obviously, different coaching styles and whatnot. Can you pick anything up that you can bring home?
Yeah, I the main thing here is to have fun, I think, and enjoy ourselves. And but at the same time, if you can pick up a thing or two about how they, handle themselves off the ice, on the ice, I'm watching and trying to learn from them.
And overall, All-Star, how's the experience been?
Yeah, it's been amazing. It's been so much fun, and it's been great getting to know other players that you face off against, and excited for the game to start now.
Just get to know them on a different level, probably.
Exactly. Yeah. It's just usually you battle against them, and it's pretty heated, and now you see they're all great guys, and so that's the fun part about it.